If you have been hurt in life, if pain has come to you, there is no need to carry your wound everywhere you go now. The problem is we carry our wound everywhere we go, with our loved ones, at work, our children. Our wound is always with us, with your ego, with your pride, with your insecurity, with your sense of superiority. Your whole being has become a wound, and you carry it around. Nobody is positively waiting to hurt you. Everybody is busy in safeguarding his own wound. People have their own wounds, their own sufferings. The way they feel, they treat you the same way. If a person is happy, he will make you feel happy too. If a person is hurt, he will try to hurt you too. Nobody has the energy to unnecessarily hurt you. But you still get hurt. You still get wounded. Because you are so ready, always, to get wounded. Just waiting on the brink for anything. You cannot touch a man of meditation, because there is no one to be touched. The part of him that gets hurt, gets wounded, does not exist anymore. You need to understand that the mask that you wear, the personality that you wear in the world outside, can be hurt very easily, can be wounded very easily by others and by yourself. The only part of you that cannot be hurt is your authentic, true self. You realize this self during meditation. It is necessary today to wear a mask for the world outside, but it is not necessary for you to go back home, to go to sleep with this mask on. You need to realize your true self is different from this mask that you wear. Your true self cannot be hurt, cannot be wounded, neither by anyone nor by you. And all your previous wounds can also be healed when you get in touch with your true self. Try taking off this mask for at least 5 minutes a day and sitting in complete silence just by yourself. Complete acceptance, even if a thought comes to you that makes you upset, ignore it. Do not react. Just watch this thought come, and this thought will just go away. When you ignore a thought this way and do not get hurt by it, immense energy flows within you, an energy that you have never felt before. Even in the world outside, when somebody insults you or says something bad about you, do what is necessary, what you feel is necessary. But within you, you must not get hurt, you must not get wounded. I do not say you must not get wounded in retaliation to the other person. I say you must not get wounded to become powerful within you. People carry so much of hurt throughout their lives. Their whole life has become such a big burden, full of pain, full of sufferings. The sufferings of the past also make imaginary sufferings in this present moment. People are not being able to live authentically because of their past. It is very important for everybody to get in touch with their true authentic selves. Getting in touch with your authentic self takes away all the pain and keeps you in eternal bliss and peace.